like you're saying, it's that Christ-likeness.
Yes.
And how do we actually see that happen in our lives and the lives of New Yorkers and people in all these amazing cities? So it is a chance to kind of really relook at Sundays.
Totally. And it redefines success.
Yeah.
I think so that we're not using people to build the church.
That's great. Yeah.
But we're using the church to grow people.
Yeah.
Yes.